Hello students, welcome to Sources classes. Let us discuss something from logarithmic and exponential series. If s is equal to n is equal to 0 to infinity log x to the power 2n by 2n factorial, then s equals to what? If s equals to n is equal to 0 to 0 to infinity log x to the power 2n by 2n factorial, then s equals to what? X plus x to the power minus 1, x minus x to the minus 1 half into x plus x to the minus 1, and none of these. We have four options with you. Let me repeat the question. If s is equal to n is equal to 0 to infinity log x to the power 2n by 2n factorial, then s is equal to what? The solution is we have s is equal to n is equal to 0 to infinity log x to the power 2n by 2n factorial e to the power log x plus e to the power minus log x by 2. This is the value that is equal to x to the power x plus x to the power minus 1 by 2, and therefore your option C is the correct answer. Okay, half into x plus x to the power minus 1. Option is C. Let's move to the next question. If y is equal to solution, see, let me first read the question. If y plus y cube by 3 plus y to the 5 by 5 so on up to infinity is equal to 2 into x plus x cube by 3 x to the power 5 by 5 plus x up so on, then y is equal to 2x log y is equal to 2 log x square, y is equal to 2x minus y, none of these. If y plus y cube by 3 plus y 5 by 7 plus and so on up to infinity is equal to 2 into x plus x cube by 3 x to the power 5 by 5 and so on up to, then y is equal to 2x, y is equal log y is equal to 2 log x square, y is equal to 2x minus y, and none of these. The answer is your C. Let me justify it. Why it's C? It's x square y is equal to 2x minus y. We have y plus y cube by 3 plus y to the power 5 by 5 is equal to 2 into x plus x cube by 3 plus x to the power 5 by 5 up to infinity, and this implies that half into log of 1 plus y upon 1 minus y is equal to log of 1 plus x upon 1 minus x, and this implies that log of 1 plus y upon 1 minus y is equal to log of 1 plus x upon 1 minus x ka whole square. So therefore 1 plus y upon 1 minus y is equal to 1 plus x ka whole square minus 1 minus x by 1 minus y ka whole square. Therefore, you can write it 2 upon 2y is equal to 1 plus x whole square plus 1 minus x whole square upon 1 plus x whole square minus 1 minus x whole square, and 1 by y is equal to 2 into 1 plus x square by 4x. So y is equal to 2x by 1 plus x square. This implies that x square y is equal to 2x minus y, and this is your option C. Okay. Let's move on to the next question. The value of log 2 plus 2 into 1 plus 5, 1 plus 5, yeah, the value of log 2 plus 2 into 1 by 5 plus 1 by 3 into 1 by 5 cube plus 1 by 5 into 1 by 5 to the 5 up to infinity is log 2 plus log 3, log 2 plus 2, half log 2, log 3. The value of log 2 plus 2 into 1 by 5 plus 1 by 3 into 1 by 5 cube plus 1 by 5 into 1 by 5 to the power 5 up to infinity is log 2 plus log 3, log 2 plus 2, half log 2, log 3. We have log 2 plus 2 into 1 by 5 plus 1 by 3.1 by 5 cube plus 1 by 5 up to infinity is equal to log 2 log of 1 plus 1 by 5 upon 1 minus 1 by 5, since log of 1 plus x upon 1 minus x is equal to 2 into x plus x cube by 3 plus x to the power 5 by 5 and so on. This implies that log 2 plus log 3 by 2 is equal to log 3, and this is the option D. So this option is correct. Okay. Thank you, students, for watching Saurabh's classes.